Hey everyone, it's 11th of March, Tuesday, heading up to Cristo Blanco, and White Jesus, I guess. Beautiful day here in Cusco. It's going to be about 23 degrees, sunny and cloudy, and it's like that during the day. It gets kind of chilly at night, but it's okay. You know, you just need a jacket and that, but it's beautiful during the day. Lots to look at, lots to do, lots to see. Got a couple more days here, so do some sightseeing, you know, done the Machu Picchu thing. I'll throw some pics from Machu Picchu in, but I can't do it justice, really. I got to get home and edit properly, and my laptop just doesn't have the power, so it'll be a while before I get the Machu Picchu video done in its entirety, because I got a lot of video, I got a lot of pictures, so. But anyway, down the hill, get Mark and Chelsea, and we're gonna go to Cristo Blanco, so I'll see you guys in a bit. So we're here at Cristo Blanco. Got a fence around it, so you can't really, but there he is. And some other crosses over there. And there's the town. Look at all the rooftops and that. So I would say with all these red roofs, like right here, looks to be the old city. Wow, it's just unbelievably cool. Yellow school bus. So that's the square where Buddy, that gold Buddy, is there, and I took a picture of him. Wow. Surrounded by mountains. And this park is called Saqsaywaman, and they just call it Sexy Woman. And there's Cristo Blanco. Got another llama. Man, is it hot today. It's only 23, but the sun just seems to burn. I don't know what that silver domed area is down. Probably just like a coliseum of some sort. There it is. There's the park sign right down there. So that's how it's written. They just call it Sexy Woman. Cristo Blanco. Anyway, very nice sight up here. Very nice visibility. Very nice scenery of the old city. And Cusco isn't that big. I mean, you can see the airport from here. Very nice. Anyway, peace to you on this beautiful day. Nice and cloudy and sunny. Peace.